you have some skills and some capacity, and it doesn't even matter, like, you know, on paper, his capacity is negligible. There's no chance that he would make it through a mainstream school, but in actuality, he's doing age-level appropriate work and excelling. He's not doing, you know, maths, he's still a year behind, but everything else, he's absolutely on age level. And, like...